Sadly, we have to go, but not before we show you a glimpse of the conferment of a honorary doctorate degree in business administration on the governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria, Mr. Godwin Emefiele.
The Central Bank Governor, Dr. Godwin Emefiele, has been conferred with the honorary doctorate degree in business administration by the University of Nigeria, Nsukka. During the event, Emefiele gave a lecture titled From Recession to Growth, the Story of Nigeria's Recovery from the 2016 Economic Recession. It is also noteworthy that Mr. Godwin Emefiele has been confirmed as Governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria for a second term by the Senate Committee on Banking, Insurance and Other Financial Institutions. Emefiele was appointed as CBN Governor on June 2, 2014, and is due to end his first term on June 2, 2019, to begin another five-year tenor, which will end in 2024. This is the first time since 1999, when Nigeria returned to democracy, that anyone will be nominated to serve two terms as the CBN governor.
I now declare the assembly open as a special convocation of the University of Nigeria, constituted for the purpose of conferment of degrees. Thank you. On behalf of the Governing Council, management, staff and students of the University of Nigeria, it is my pleasure to welcome you all to this special convocation of the University of Nigeria. I am grateful that you have all found the time to be present at one of the key events marking my end of tenure ceremony. It is my desire that you would all turn up at all the other events of my end of tenure program. To the best of my knowledge, this is the 10th special convocation to take place at the University of Nigeria since inception, and it is not usually the rule, but an exception under certain circumstances. Today's special convocation will also feature a lecture titled From Recession to Growth, the Story of Nigeria's Economic Recovery, to be presented by the honorary awardee. Typically, the lecture will stimulate our interest and enrich our understanding of this topic, which is of national and global relevance.
It is an honor and sincere privilege to be given the opportunity once again to deliver this special convocation lecture at a renowned institution that has indeed played a formidable role in my personal development as well as in the advancement of my career. I'd like to share my thoughts on some of the factors that led to the economic recession between late 2015, 2016 into 2017, the policy measures implemented by both the monetary and fiscal authorities, and some of the measures we should be considering in our efforts to build an economy that will support improved wealth and job creation for a majority of Nigerians. On assumption of office as the Governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria in June 2014, one of my cardinal objectives was to create a people-focused central bank, a central bank that would promote macroeconomic objectives such as low inflation and a stable exchange rate, along with a focus on promoting inclusive growth and reducing unemployment in our country. This is because I've always held the view that these objectives were necessary in Nigeria given the constraints faced by rural dwellers as well as small and medium-scale businesses in our country. The economic recession between 2016 and 2017 provided additional impetus on the need to promote a pro-growth strategy that will reduce our reliance on from the sale of crude oil, as well as our dependence on the importation of items or goods that can be produced in Nigeria.
In this position, he has pursued his vision of financial system stability and development financing. This has not only stabilized the Nigerian economy, but has catalyzed significant growth in various sectors of the economy, thanks to the demand for his appointment for a second time. Similarly, the bold and decisive withdrawal of the subsidy for the importation of 41 non-essential commodities has not only resulted in the steady reduction of import. Honourable Chancellor, sir, may I now present Mr. Godwin Emefiele, CON, for the conferment of the degree of the Doctor of Public Administration, Honoris Causa. By the authority vested of me as the Chancellor, the honorary degree of Doctor of Business Administration from the University of Nigeria, Honorary Causa PDA. In testimony whereof, we have caused our signatories and the Common Seal of the University to be affixed here, as provided by the University of Nigeria. Given at Nsukka, Nigeria, this 17th day of May 2019. Congratulations.
Chancellor, the Chairman of Council, the Vice Chancellor, I want to thank the university authorities for deeming it fit to confirm me with this award of the Doctor of Business Administration. Like I said while we were in the inner chambers of the VC's office, I said this is the first, even though not the first that had been offered me, but this is the first and most likely will be the last, because this is a well-converted position and honor that has been conferred on me. But what I want to appeal to all of us, the message that I have for all of us is that you should think about the opportunities that lie around you. That is the only way that I can be happy that this day, the 17th of May 2019, that is a fruitful day for me.
I say, have yourself a lovely weekend, and until next week when I bring you another episode of the show, ciao.